This is YouTube news. Those credit scores you see may not be what lenders use. Several months ago, pharmacy technician Curtis Webb thought his credit score was high enough to help him snag good terms on a mortgage. And quote, it was close to 730. I thought it would help me get a good interest rate, and quote, said Webb, 27, a Utah resident. And quote, then the lender came back with my actual score. I was shocked, and quote, the underwriter had checked his, and quote, classic and quote, FICO score, which was more than 40 points lower than the score that he and hashtag X27, D been monitoring online. The lower score meant a higher interest rate, making the loan a more expensive prospect. YouTube News.